this is like a community, and I know like how to use it. In a good way, and there are like so many interesting people here, and sometimes I like to connect with many kinds of people, and there are many people. Before it was even more people here, and and lots of models too. I think I saw like some models. In here, and that was like pretty cool. They're like really cool. But I wanna be a model sometimes, maybe. Okay, but there. I think now I realize I don't have to like make a loud sound. I think this video you guys can hear anyway. You can hear anyway, even I speak in a normal voice. But anyway, so they're like super skinny person too. One of my friends is also like really skinny, and that is more problematic. So problematic. I think I kind of forgot the pronunciation because it's really loud here. But I also know she's also around here too, in this like Roppongi area, and but I wish all her well, because she's from another like European or like Russian area, and and now I'm also I'm here. I'm like I think I forgot. Okay, about the bar associations. There are like so many bar associates here, and some people like really close to the bar friends, like bar staff, and I noticed like lots of them like maybe like different or anything. So they have like their inner connections, and when they match, but sometimes I'm to me I'm not really like into their world, but I think they are cool. But knowing myself in this way, or like how to be here or how to use it here, how to interact with people that are people I like, or people who are in a totally like in a different opinion. Knowing it even in our bar companies, or this is like a casino place or something, but that's also really good to know actually the people. Like who you like and who you don't like. And I don't come here to get drunk, so I'm never drunk. I'm not drunk. So that's good. Because getting drunk here or around this area, because this country is so small, my ancestors grew up here, born here, so that's why I'm here. I know this place. But now I think after watching some of the YouTube bloggers and people, maybe if I have opportunity, I would never be here. I would never be inside Japan. but if I get more like Japanese connections or something I like, yeah, I'm gonna stay here and enjoy, of course, being here and forever and ever. Yeah. But sometimes I miss the state because hold on. I think it's okay. Somebody's. Yeah. Anyway. Yeah, I miss the state because it's also even I was there only for the, like a few years during my school time. Actually, it was during my college. But yeah, I miss. Yeah, it was like totally like one of my home, and I had all my experiences there. My first boyfriend also in the state too. So. Yeah, I will be always. Okay, hold on, somebody is, I think, gonna say goodbye, so. Wow, there are lots of, like, interesting things going on. Funny, I think I was kind of like that before.